Welcome to another video here. This time I wanted to kind of show you what we do here at Sonic Sound in Arlington, Virginia. And show you what we have here. We got our wheels and tire display up here. And then we got some displays of some of our subwoofers in here. Let's go back in here. When you come in, I guess the first thing you see is our CompuStar display here. This is the product that we carry, our remote source systems, alarms. We got our focal display, which is our high-end product that we use. We got our wheels and tires, our TV, and we got our headrest monitors here. These are pretty cool. They have a DVD, or you can do wireless mirroring, or you can do you can download games into this headrest. They're pretty cool. They're universal. They go on the actual headrest, so they work very good. A lot of people like that. This is our plaque for our diamond dealer from WeatherTech. So we do WeatherTech too as well. We're selling our floor liners. Most of the floor liners and the bug deflectors, rain guards, we have them here. We carry Romic for step bars too as well. So if you ever need step bars from Romic, we have them. We carry Stampede for buck deflectors, American flag, regular, black buck deflectors. ABS out of Vane Shade. We do Bushwhacker too as well. So for trucks, fender flares. Here's our tint display here as well. We carry the Suntec, we carry Suntec Carbon, Suntec CXP, Suntec CIR, which is a full ceramic. Got a bunch of product in stock, a lot of Kicker, a lot of Alpine, Focal, a lot of JL Audio too. So stuff that we have here in stock. Some wheels and tires. We do wheels and tires, so a lot of people don't know we do wheels and tires, but we'll sell the whole package. It already comes mounted, balanced, sensors, and all we do is just put them on the customer's car. This one here is going to go in a 2017 Chevy Silverado. Size 20s, fuel wheels, black and blue with Nitto Terra grapplers. So they're going to look good on that car. These are rotiform wheels that I ordered for a Jaguar. Stagger in the back. So Motivo Nitto tires too as well. And then here we got more wheels and tires display for the off-road wheels. We got step bars. We sell step bars from Trailfax, Weston, Romic again, Weston Automotive too as well. We do bull bars. We do, also the bigger grail guards too, but we don't have a display for that, but we sell that. We got a lot of subwoofer boxes, subwoofers already, loaded in there. Sony ES, JL Audio, Alpine, Kicker. We got the dual 12s, dual 10s. So this is the Kicker box I was telling you about that just slides under. It's a 12-inch version of it. So we got the subwoofer here, radiator here, and then this thing just slides just like that. And then so it comes in 12s. We got the square version of a 8-inch here. It just goes just like that on the floor and goes in there flat. So got the 8-inch, got the 12-inch version, and then we also have a 10-inch version of it too. And they're pretty cool because they, customer that doesn't want something too big, it would just slide in the trunk, and it doesn't take too much space. You can put stuff on top. This is a very popular subwoofer box that we have here. and we saw a lot of it. It can also go under the truck too as well. Any like F-150s, Tundras, Chevys, it will work on it. So it's pretty cool, I like that. This is the truck version of it, which is a slanted box. We got the 12-inch version. We got a 10-inch version right here of it. So this will work also for trucks too as well. And then here, you can see this one here. This is the new Alpine Duo 8 subwoofer enclosure. So as you can see, there's ports right here on the side. And then it has 2.8. It can be the Type S like this one here or the Type R. And it sounds really good. And then let me lower this down here. See if I can do it here. On the top here, it comes with the space so you can do, the amp can go on the top here. And then this is a universal box. So basically it can go under Toyota Tundra, Tacoma, well, I don't know about a Tacoma, but the Tundra, Chevy, Fords, some Rams. It just slides under there. It works also on the new Jeep, the trucks, the Gladiator. And it's universal, so you can make it shorter, you can make it a little longer. And it sounds really good. We used the Type R last week on the truck, and it sounds really good. This is the Type S version of 2.8s. We got our W7s here, W6 here. We have them in stock, W3s. And then this is our display that we just got not too long ago. I'm so happy about our display because customers can come in here and they say, hey, I want to listen to, you know, the Type R's. I want to listen to the Type X. And then you can just click on it. Hey, I want to listen to your Sony speakers, you know. You can, your kickers, you know. So it's pretty easy. Customers can use it if they want to. We got our product here on display. There's always product here on display. We never have any holes. I hate to go to other, you know, other places and then there's holes in there. You know, you don't have product to display. So we always try to have product here on display so people can actually look at it, touch it, you know, play around with our products. So everything here works. This is our counter here. This is when we ring people up. We got our Sonic Sound logo on the top. And then, you know, everything else that we have, like little accessories, like that's our CompuStar product. We got the T13, Q9s, you know, remotes for remote start alarms, stuff like that. We also installed dash cameras. We carry the Alpine dash cameras. We got the Thinkware dash camera. This one right here is the 4K. We have a 2K dash camera, and then your regular entry level dash cameras. So we do the installs here, and we also do the sales. We also carry the Blackview. The Blackview, I'm out of stock. I usually get them every other week. We get them in here, but they sell out a lot. But if you're looking for Blackview, we do have the Blackview, the DR900X, and then we get those here. But this is the dash cameras that we keep here in stock. Thinkware, Alpine, and the Blackview. Let's go back here to the shop here, back here, and see what the guys are doing here. Working on a Tesla here for window tint right now. You can see it's almost done here. We did the Lego on this, which is 5035. On Teslas, this is a Model 3 here. What we do is we do it from here all the way to the top up here. So we do a whole piece, one piece there. Most shops, what they probably do is they just do this from here to here, you know, which is easy. But now we do it all the way from here, all the way to the top, It's a little harder, but you know, it's the right way of doing things. Here we are on this porch 911 2021. We're putting the dash camera for the front and rear. And then this Panamera is getting a window tint right now.
What if Luffy grows a beard?
No, man, he's gonna do like that.
Doesn't Roger have a beard?
No. Joker's a deal, Joker's dream. Fucking hurt that.
This is some government vehicles that we do, window tint. Here's a Maserati that we did our front and rear dash camera from Blackview. We also did the window tint on it. This is F-150 coming up. We did the kicker subwoofers 12 inch. It's a Jeep Wagoneer. Grand Wagoneer front and rear dash camera from Thinkware. Porsche with the Apple CarPlay head unit. This is an older Porsche with the Kenwood head unit installed. Front sensors on a Ford Bronco. Another Ford Bronco, we did the Blackview front and rear dash camera. Kicker sub. More window tint here, another window tint from the Bronco. This is wheels and tires on the GMC Sierra that we did. Older F-100 radio install. This is some more window tint that we do here. Some Teslas, Porsches. Jeep G-Wagon with the kicker sub install. Some more window tint here. Kicker sub with the head unit on the Renegade. Some step bars, more window tint. Apple CarPlay with the back of camera on a Beetle. Blackview front and rear on the Porsche, and then more window tint here. Sound system on a Jeep Wrangler. ID4 BW with the front and rear dash cam from Blackview. Thank you for watching. See you next time.